charity, Evan?
We're called Combined Effort.
And how old are you?
We're both 19.
And you're a duet, yeah?
Well, we've actually been together as a couple for a time.
Oh, your boyfriend, girlfriend?
No. We were engaged, but last week we broke up.
We used to be a boyfriend and girlfriend, but we broke up like 3 days ago. You look so dumb
right now. Basically, we weren't really getting along that well. Just a lot of stupid arguments over nothing.
We'd argue about not washing the dishes, or me going out, him going out, all sorts of stupid things. But it's over now. I'm not worried that the breakup will affect our performance because we're just good together, and we were. We still are, but in a different way. But it's over
now. Awkward. Engaged, who split up with who?
I ended it.
You dumped her? And you're here singing together now?
Yes.
What exactly did you say to her when you split up? And I'm interested.
I tried to do it as nice as I could, really. You know, I'd rather have as a friend in my life than not at all, so...
I get that.
I just wanted to figure out, I thought...
And, Kirsty, you're quite comfortable still working with Jack, yeah?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah?
We were best friends before we were engaged, and that's not changed. We're still as good of friends as we were as well, so...
That's a good attitude. What's the song?
Nothing's Gonna Stop Us by Starship.
Looking in your eyes, I see a paradise. This world that I found is too good to be true. Standing here beside you.
Oh, nah.
Jack, Kirsty, let's assume you're not going to go through to the next round after that. You're very good together.
But not singing.
Not singing?
Not singing.
Louis?
I really hated the singing. It was just very, very amateur. But she's a really nice girl, Jack.
Cheryl?
I think she still loves you, you know.
I still love her.
Jack. Why don't you ask her to come back? Now or never.
Will you give us another go? I love you with all my heart.
So the dream's over for Combined Effort, but just maybe another dream is beginning for Kirsty and Jack.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, what are your names?
I'm Cam.
And I'm Doodle, and together we are Double Trouble.
I like it.
We've been best friends, performers, lovers.
Oh, wow.
Not anymore lovers.
No.
Why?
Because we were too close as brother and sister.
No,
we're not brother and sister.
Okay.
We're like brother and sister.
Okay, well, listen, good luck.
Nothing to hide, strife and smother, suffered and cried. Strife made me tougher, never remember the shy, the trouble. I rise above all expectations, forget rep. You see me smile, now you're gonna have to see me hurting. Cause we're turned in, everything is all right when eight now really isn't working.
I want a feeling, I want Don't put it in all of the papers. I'm not afraid. Whoa.
You ready?
Yeah.
I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide?
I can open your eyes. Take you wonder by wonder.
Over, sideways, and under on a magic carpet ride.
A whole new world.
Don't you dare close your eyes.
100,000
Hold your breath, it gets better.
I'm like a shooting star. I've come so far.
I can't go back to where I used to be.
I didn't mean it when I said I didn't love you so. I should have held on tight, I never should have let you go. I didn't know nothing, I was stupid, I was foolish, I was lying to myself.
I couldn't have fathomed I would ever be without your love. Never imagined I'd be sitting here beside myself. Cause I didn't know you, cause I didn't know me, but I thought I knew everything I never felt.
Cause baby, when you left, I lost a part of me. It's still so hard to believe. Come back, baby, please, cause we belong together, baby. When you left, I lost a part of me. It's still so hard to believe. Come back, baby, please, cause we belong together.
What is your second song?
Hi, are you right?
Hi, welcome to the X Factor.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Ottavio Colombro. My name's Ottavio, I'm 24, I'm from Southampton, and I'm a fashion PR student.
I just got to say, I love your outfit.
Thank you, I'll give you 12. Think of it like this, you've got Cher, you've got Prince. Ottavio. Oh, I've got to stop doing the clicks, I figure. No, I'm done with the clicks. I haven't always been soloists, but I was in a group with Bradley. Today's been the first time I've seen Bradley, and can I be honest with you, it's been absolutely awkward as hell. But actually, I've got to think about myself now, and I want to just show people that, you know what, yeah, I am different, but I own it.
Oh, drama, damn.
What's happened?
I was planning on auditioning with my friend. We had a massive fallout.
What about?
Pettiness. When I enter the judges' audition room, I'm going to bring colour, carnival, entertainment, but above all, an identity. I've just got to show the world who Ottavio really is.
Hello, judges.
Hello.
Sharon, you look amazing.
So do you.
I've got to say, you like the royal family of X Factor. You've got the king, the queen, the princess and the jester.
Oh, that's cute.
I love that.
Oh my god.
Oh, I love you, Shab, and I got to come up to the desk.
Oh. You're
just gorgeous. Gorgeous.
Just
you look
divine,
all stunning.
Divine.
He has the perfect look.
Yeah, he looks like a pop star.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, who are you?
My name's Ottavio.
And Ottavio, how old are you?
24.
Tell me about the outfit.
So I get my inspiration from toys. Yeah, I love like Kinder Egg. You know the little toys in the Kinder Egg?
Oh, yes. Yeah.
OK, Ottavio, good luck.
Thank you. Hope you like it.
We come too far to give up who we are. So let's raise a bar and we come.
This is slow.
Oh, do you know what? I forgot that.
That was a bit slow, if I'm being honest with
oh,
you.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I just...
Well, it was a bit boring.
Yeah, I do have, like, I do have other songs. I just want...
Hey, look, you can sing, but you are very theatrical.
OK.
I think you can do an awful lot better. In a group, it'd be fantastic.
But, you know, I chose that because, basically, I auditioned with my friend, Bradley.
and we had a massive argument over chicken.
Excuse me.
Who is Bradley?
Is that you?
Yeah.
You said it was about chicken.
He cooked me some chicken.
Yeah.
And when he gave it to me, it's all pink.
Oh, no. You could get very sick.
Yeah, I don't want salmonella.
Yeah, I get him uncooked chicken, but... And you didn't even say thanks, though.
Let me get this right. You were going to audition together?
We were, yes.
You have an argument because he didn't cook your chicken.
Yeah.
Now you're here on your own.
He's there, and I really missed him.
Wait, he's here?
Turn back the hands of time.
Now, you didn't tell me that.
Oh.
Still be mine.
Oh. That's all right, mate. Don't worry. He said he really misses you.
Turn back the hands of time.
This is very dramatic.
Because, Sharon, you know, when you feel that connection with someone,
so he's just talking about me, his whole audition. I don't want to go in now.
No, you've got to go in. Don't not go in. You have to now.
Why should I change myself to please others? Do you either accept me for me or jogon.com?
I just want to go home.
No, you can't go home, honestly.
I'm curious to see Bradley before I make a decision on you.
That's fine, Sam. I appreciate that.
Do you mind if you wait?
No, I respect your opinion.
All right. Well, we'll see you in a moment.
Octavia, please don't cry. You'll mess that makeup up. Don't do that.
It looks like a birthday cake.
Let's just get the other guy in as quickly as possible.
Brad,
turn back the hands of time.
Together, Brad. Ready?
Come on, you don't have to be filmed, don't worry.
Can I hear your side of the story, please?
I didn't want to come in, first impression of me to be like this, walking in crying, but...
Did you give him undercooked chicken?
No, I just made chicken. I didn't leave it in long enough because I was hungry, but then I gave it him and... Like, he could have said thanks, though, still. I know it's undercooked, but I still tried.
You still
know what
made
I mean?
The effort.
But he just got the plate and just went...
He's very upset.
Yeah.
Hey, come on, it's all right.
I didn't want him to be upset like that. I know he fell out, but...
Do you miss him?
Yeah, I suppose. Yeah, I do.
Look, Bradley, get yourself together and sing us whatever you were going to sing.
OK. Mm-hmm.
Now, usually I don't do this, but, let's go and break it down with the previews of the remix. Now, I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of my Lexus scoop. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So, baby, give me that. Let me give you that. Running her hands through my fro, bouncing on 24. While they said on the radio, it's the remix to Ignition. Hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I
but is this a song that you guys practice together?
Bounce. Obviously I was crying. I don't know if that was all right.
You're still audition, right?
I think you're both okay, but for me, neither of you would get through as solo artists.
I think you're good. I think you will be great together.
Yeah.
Why don't you audition together? Will you do a song together?
I mean, we've got to talk.
Hang on.
Well, I do feel like I'm missing someone beside me, I think.
You're up for that, aren't you?
Yeah,
that's what you want, right?
Yeah, that's what I wanted.
I think you'd be absolute
double trouble together.
Yeah.
Yes.
You think so?
Very good.
Yeah, I'm gonna go talk to him.
Take enough time, rehearse it. We'll see you later.
Just don't give him any chicken.
Well,
Cheers.
Come on. I'll get out.
They'll be so good together, won't they, Simon?
Who cares?
I do.
The thing is, pop music shouldn't be boring.
Bandmates?
Yeah.
Louis?
Yeah?
Apparently they're coming back.
Guys, how are you feeling? Taking
good.
Paddling. Yeah? Good?
We're back.
Back together.
Revitalated, that word.
It's, yeah, when you say it, I believe it.
This is one of Louis's weird, weird fantasies.
The girls are backing me.
It's all or nothing.
Good luck. On you go.
Here we are, guys. Here we are. This is serious stuff now.
Hello.
Hi.
We really want to apologise, but obviously earlier.
Yeah, for the dramatics.
We just get on with it.
This is an honour to sing Pussycat Dolls in front of you.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, we're going to do Buttons.
Oh, I'm so excited.
I don't know that song.
Oh.
Really? You don't know what number ones are then, huh?
No.
No.
Boom. Oh.
You just get on with it.
Okay, off you go. Do the big hit.
One, two, three. I'm telling you to loosen up my buttons, babe. But you keep fronting. Say what you gon' do to me. But I say nothing. I'm telling you to loosen up my buttons, babe. But you keep fronting. Say what you gon' do to me. But I say nothing. Baby, can't you see? These walls closing down on me. And the heat coming from this beat. I'm about to blow. I don't think you.
No. No.
Hello.
Hi, boys.
You all right? And who have we got here?
Anton and Seb.
Anton and Seb.
And what makes you different from everyone else in the charts today?
Well, we've got our own style, but if we had to say one, it'd probably be like P. Diddy and Usher.
OK.
But he sounds, when he sings on his own, he sounds like a bit like Rick Astley as well.
Right.
So okay. P. Diddy, Usher and Rick Astley.
Kind of, yeah.
OK, it's a good mix.
And guys, presume you think you can win. What happens when you win? What's the next stage?
Well, we want to be worldwide selling artists.
OK, off you go.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body. Come on, move your body.
I stop and stare at you, walking on the shore. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore.
To explore.
The tropical scene of you takes me up above. And girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love. No doubt you look so fine.
Whoa.
Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
No doubt you're the only man.
Whoa.
Who can love you like I can.
Yeah, man.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
Where do I start? I mean, it's more like Anton Deaf. It's just...
Come on, Simon.
Oh, guys, come on.
Come on, we know we're good enough, Simon. No disrespect, but we've heard we're pretty good.
Look, Anton, Seb, I mean, it was just crazy bad.
With this chance, we will prove to you. We're different.
We can get better.
We're different.
You are different.
We've never had anything like this on the show before.
Absolutely, we've heard nothing like this.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
Yeah, no, I don't think you're right for this.
Please give us a chance.
Guys?
Come on.
Guys, it's a no.
Sing it through mine. Sing it.
You're the reason I go on in life, yeah. Better to have lost
okay, you can't sing well enough.
Through mine. Sing it through mine.
Oh, for God's sake, it's a
I'm
no.
I'm sorry, Simon, but he's a good singer.
No!
Don't take no for answer.
Guys, you've got
Enrique
to leave.
Enrique Hero or If You Mind. Just choose which song would you
You've got to leave.
I guess it's over. Can't believe that I'm a fool again. I thought this love would never end. How was I to know? You never told me.
Tony, you're kidding me. Come on, look at the size on it.
You know what? You might as well cancel the day.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome.
Oh, my God, it's Cheryl. Sorry.
Hi.
Oh, it's Louis. She was saying you were really fit early anyway. Sorry.
Louis?
Yeah?
Yeah, Louis. And I said he's an old man. Sorry. I said, like, you could be the same age as my granddad. Sorry. I said, sorry.
What do you mean, old?
Pardon?
No, you know, Louis. Let's go back to these two. What are your names?
Abby and Lisa.
Okay, and how old are you both?
18, 17.
Right, are you sisters?
Best friends.
No, my sister's her cousin, but we're best friends.
Right, you're either friends or sisters.
We're friends. Friends.
Okay, and why did you decide to do this?
Because, I don't know, it's just like, I don't know, it's...
Basically.
I don't know, we just ran... Can everybody stop laughing at me? Oh my God, yeah, yeah, basically, we kind of just randomly sing with each other and
we just like want to like, don't know, prove people that we can like get confidence to do things.
Hang on.
Shut up!
Do you think they'll come back?
I don't know.
Are they coming back?
Of course they're coming.
Hang on.
Sorry.
Okay, so we've had our first tantrum. Right, we've got everything worked out now.
Yeah.
What are you going to sing?
Shane Ward.
I think we're doing Shane Ward.
Right, you can agree on that, can you?
Yeah.
Good.
Okay, have you got it? Yeah, where's the music? Ready?
You've got to stand on the air.
Please,
you know where I come from. You know my story. But I know I've acted foolish. But I promise you, no more. I finally found that something worth reaching for. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to lie to you. That I finally thought it through. I'm not here to let your love go. I'm not giving up, oh no. I'm here to win your heart and soul. That's my goal.
Change your song. Basically, at the end of the day, we don't care what you guys say, we just came up here. Right, at the end of the day, yeah, obviously we care what you think, but she's just being a bit over the top.
Can I be honest with you two? You have the worst attitude of any contestants I have ever met on any of these shows. I'm seriously, seriously rude.
Like, when you're up here, yeah, and they're there like, boo, yeah, you're not gonna be like,
yeah, but Lisa, you did tell them to shut up before you even started to sing.
I know.
At the end of the day, the audience are entitled to their own opinion. So let them say what they want to say.
The singing was not great, girls.
Who are you?
Me.
I think she did as well when she went out. So we've kept them separate backstage at the moment.
Oh, if she didn't do all of that, I'd know why I was doing it.
Cannot strike people.
When I said, who are you? I didn't mean it as a bad thing.
I
just didn't even know who she is. She goes to one of the star judges. Sorry, but who the hell are you? The hell does that mean? That makes me look like a tourist. It's the last time I ever do anything for her again.
Can you pass on from me? It's four notes.